Hello everyone, this video will show you a step-by-step process to add an image to a course card in the Canvas dashboard. We will also take a look at how to remove or replace the image in the course card. And finally, you will learn how to change overlay color or completely remove it. Let's go ahead and get started. To upload an image to display behind the course card in the Canvas dashboard, I have to get into the course. So I will click the course that I would like to upload an image to. Here on the left navigation, I will click Settings, which is at the very bottom. Here on the settings page, I have to make sure the course details tab is selected. I will come over here and click choose image, and I will click upload image. Before selecting an image, I would like to remind you that the accepted images include JPEG, GIF, and PNG. Also for best practice, images should be approximately 262 pixels wide and 146 pixels high. And in this pop-up, I will first choose the first image. I will click open and my page is just uploaded. I have to click update course details button at the right bottom corner and it is successfully updated. To double check, I will go ahead and click dashboard, and here you are seeing that my image is uploaded to my course card. Let's say this time you would like to remove or replace the course style image. The steps are pretty similar, so you have to go into the course and click settings again on the left navigation. On the course details tab, you have to come over here, then select the vertical ellipses in the upper right of the image. Here you can simply remove the image, or you can click choose image and upload a new image. This time I will select the second image, then click open. I will go ahead and click update course details to take these changes effect. And the changes have been successfully applied. I will click dashboard to see my course card. And what I'm seeing here is my course style image has been replaced. In the final section, we will learn how to remove the overlay color on my course style image. To do it, from the Canvas dashboard, I will select the vertical ellipses in the upper right corner of my screen. Once selected, I will come over here on the color overlay and uncheck that option. If you take a look at my course style image again, you will notice that the overlay color is removed. We just covered how to add an image to the course card, how to remove an image from the course card, and how to remove overlay color from the course card. Thank you very much for watching.